M&Ms, the candy company, has just announced that it's redesigning its cartoon characters, also less sexy.
Are the new M&Ms just a distraction from child slavery?
The company behind M&Ms is being sued because their chocolate is allegedly made with cocoa farmed by child slaves. So think about it. If you were M&Ms, would you rather have everyone talking about your human rights violations or Tucker Carlson's new kink? Follow me if you want more updates on this case and more chocolate news coming at you tomorrow.